Dear Dawson, they say that God works in mysterious ways. But I honestly cannot fathom why life keeps getting between us. Jared was in a terrible accident. For a few days, we weren't sure if he'd make it. He's gonna be okay. It's going to be a very long recovery, and I need to be with him. I wanted to tell you that Frank and I separated, but that I needed time for my son. I knew that you, more than anyone, would understand that, because you understand me. Whatever happens, I need you to know that I have never loved anyone as much as I love you. You gave me the best of yourself. You made me remember the best of me. Love always, Amanda.
Okay, you're ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
You want something else?
Une plus.
Nice one, kiddo.
All right, everyone smile and say fromage, okay?
You are so funny.
Charmer.
Sera?
Fromage!
You did a great job with him.
Yeah. He's a keeper.
He is. Okay, well, say hi to Nancy.
I will.
Bye, Frank.
Bye, man.
Take care of yourself.
You too.
Children's Legal Defense Fund. Yes, ma'am, I'll transfer you. Hey, doll, he's waiting for you.
Thanks, Naomi.
You're welcome.
Hey, so what'd you figure out?
Well, after weighing everything we discussed, I think our starting point should be looking at the UN Declarations of the Rights of the Child.
Makes sense. Let's strategize over lunch. My treat.
I'll get my purse.
Hey, okay. Amanda, there's someone here to see you.
You're not going to believe this. My truck just broke down right outside your building. I was hoping maybe you could come help me give it a push.
Maybe you should give her the afternoon off.
That's a good idea.
Thank you.